In this video, I'm going to show you how to add an email subscription to your SNS topic. Amazon SNS is a great tool to automate communication between applications or between microservices. But sometimes you just want to get an email whenever something important happens, like a security finding, or maybe you want to celebrate whenever a new user signs up to your app. All you need to do is add an email subscription to your SNS topic, and I'm going to show you exactly how that works. Let's navigate to the SNS dashboard. Click on Topics and open the topic Events that we created in the last video. Scrolling down, we can see that we don't have any subscriptions yet. Let's click on Create Subscription. The topic ARN, which stands for Amazon Resource Name and is a unique identifier for the topic, has been filled automatically. And now we need to define the protocol. As you can see, we have all kinds of possible endpoint types. But for this example, let's choose email. This is going to ask us for an email address. Let me quickly use my own. Scroll down and click Create Subscription. This will automatically send a confirmation mail to the address I used, and the status is pending confirmation. Let's have a look at my inbox. Right here is an AWS notification. Let's open it up. You have chosen to subscribe to the topic and the topic ARN from before. To confirm the subscription, we can click the link below, and with this, the subscription has been confirmed. Let's go back to SNS, reload the page, and we can see that the status is now confirmed. Up here, I can click on the topic name to go back and click on Publish Message. Now I can add a subject, let's say Hello Subscriber, and quickly add a message body. Now I'm going to scroll down and click Publish Message. Let's go back to our inbox. And here it is. Now, whenever a new message is sent to the topic, I will automatically get the message as an email. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to trigger a lambda function whenever there's a new message to kick off downstream automation. Don't forget to click subscribe and you'll be notified when that video comes out.